Nick Kyrgios has a big heart. Off the court, he works at his own foundation to support socially disadvantaged children and adolescents. Andrei Rublev, heads up, with him, you have to buckle up, because sometimes he doesn't know how to hold back on court. Now it's getting nervy. Three breakpoint opportunities here in a row. That's the break there. As I predicted, that'll cost him the game now. How is this possible? That's three chances to break. A decisive moment in this set, he gets the break. That has to be frustrating. There really was no need for that. He actually has two chances now for the break. It's so important for this match. That's the break. And now we have match point. There were a few moments when there was hope. Nope, that was too little at this point to win the game. Crazy. Three break chances in a row. Quite unbelievable. Breaking at this such crucial stage. He actually now has the chance to break his serve here. That was his big chance, an opportunity to get the break here. Quite unbelievable. Three breakpoint chances, one after another. Crucially, she has the break. Thank you. It wasn't quite enough in the end. He loses this game. This is her big chance. She has match point. In summary, there wasn't much there. Something we'll need to change to All that hard work, but in the end, that's a loss. Now it's getting tricky. Two break points in a row here. It's so important for this match. That's the break. And done. He's lost that game.
Love 15.
Wow, let's count them all up. Three chances to break. Very important. He has the break now. As I predicted, that'll cost him the game now. Time has actually come. It's match point. There were a few moments when there was hope, but the bottom line is